Next piece is double choir, and for a choir this size, four parts in each means three or four people to a part. And this is a very extended work of Randall Thompson. Randall Thompson wrote quite a bit for women's choirs, more than other composers, and so we're happy to have worked this up for you tonight, Cueri Ebrio.
Thank you.
1897 is the 100th anniversary that we celebrate the composer Johannes Brahms. And along with our work of preparing the concerts for this evening, we also did a little research in the background of some of these composers, and some of those program notes are listed for you. So it was a challenge for us, being mostly sophomores, some juniors, to sing in German, as Brahms would have had us do, and to sing a very strophic, very verse-like form in German and remember all the verses. But there's an ice cream party riding on it. So these are two pieces of Brahms, both about the subject of marriage. One, a bride who is not too enthusiastic about her wedding day, and a groom who is very enthusiastic. The Bride and the Bridegroom by Johannes Brahms.